Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Kori Ashton, and it's time to continue our series talking about the Divi theme from Elegant Themes. And if you're not familiar with this particular WordPress theme, you'll want to check out a couple other videos that I've made. You can see those in the description box below. I'm talking specifically about Elegant Themes and their Divi theme, which has this incredible Divi page builder inside of it. Pretty fantastic theme, just amazing. And with a one-time membership, you're able to log in, get access to the theme and the plugins and all sorts of other cool stuff. Of course, that's an annual membership. So check this out though, with just a couple of clicks, if you're using that particular theme, you can build out this really cool coming soon template with this awesome counter right here that kind of counts down and gets people excited about seeing your new website launch. And it also has an ability to add in this really cool subscribe box here so that you can have people sign up to get notifications whenever you're ready to go live. How do you build out something like this super easy and super quick? Well, inside of the Divi theme, it has the ability to do that. Pretty crazy cool. So I'm gonna walk you through that right now. You've got this. I'm just clicking add new page. That's all I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna go ahead and say coming soon test for now. And of course, because we're using the Divi Builder, we need to activate it. And if you've seen any of my other videos on the Divi theme, you know that I love to be in the Visual Builder. So we're gonna click out and go over there. Now, of course, this is just a simple page. I've not done anything else to it. It already had the logo from the Divi theme and, of course, the menu that we had created. But for the most part, obviously, this is just empty. Now, you know you can add different things inside of this row, or you can add a whole new section if you wanted to. But in order to do the coming soon, you want to be loading from the library. So you see this other icon down here at the bottom of your screen. You want to click on that icon, and it opens up an additional menu. Right over here is a plus sign. You want to load from library. You'll click on that and it opens up all sorts of existing content that has layouts for you. Amazing layouts. Look at some of these. It's incredible. You can have a masonry blog, which is a really cool display of your different blog articles. You can do a full page width. You can do maintenance mode. You can do coming soon, a landing page, an about me cool layout, a shop layout, all sorts of different things. And of course, you saw this coming soon. So that's what we're going to go ahead and click to activate this. And it loads it in for you immediately, just like that. It's already created everything for you. What you need to do is come in and just customize it. If you don't want the purple background, you just go in the behind the scenes area back here and you adjust the background color to whatever color you'd prefer it to be. And you click OK. And now the whole thing is this nice blue. And of course, if you don't think that this purple matches your branding, you come in here and change that whole color. And it's easily done as you click through different things like this. Actually, let me go here. It's going to be inside of here. And make all of these different changes to just be adjusted to whatever you'd like it to be to match your branding, your colors, your logo. How do you change out this where you say the website's coming soon? Same thing. You're clicking on the gear icon, and now you're just going to set the date as to when your new website is going to go live. Obviously here we need to get up to where we are. Let's just do this. March 18 is when I think my website's going to go live, and it automatically calculates and starts the countdown for you. Just amazing. If you wanted to change it to say this website coming soon, to say stay tuned for awesomeness, you can throw that in there and change the whole message there if you'd like. You can change the text color. All of that are simple changes inside of here. And of course, if you want to change anything inside of here, you're just going to click on the gear icon and make these changes. Sign up to receive updates. You can say, you know, sign up to know when we're live. And instead of it saying submit, you can say sign up. However you want to change it, you have the ability to come in here easily and quickly and make edits on the fly, changes on the fly, and click OK. The other cool thing that's amazing about this particular preloaded template is that this form over here actually can automatically dump into MailChimp, AWeber, or there's a third one. Let's see what the third one was. I'm going to remember it maybe. Let's see. MailChimp, AWeber, or FeedBurner. So any of those can automatically, by default, be connected here. If you just wanted to say, no, I don't have any of those services and I just want to collect email addresses, then you would make a simple form and add it here. Simple, easy, cheesy to do. I'm so excited to show you all this and hopefully save you time and energy as you're creating really cool features on your website. This countdown clock is super cool, and there's no extra cost. All of these things are already included inside of the Divi Builder, inside of the Divi Theme. If you're more interested about this Divi Theme and maybe you want to tinker around with it, I'll put the link in the description box below to a demo area that you can go over and start playing around with this whole theme without ever having to purchase it. I hope you're enjoying these. Every WordPress Wednesday, I'm creating some sort of video just like this to help you improve your online marketing around the world of WordPress, around the world of social media marketing and search engine optimization. If you have questions, tweet it out to us or jump over to webtegrity.com and send me a quick email. I'd love to make a video just for you. See you next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, y'all.